to NG Pro. NG Pro chat.
And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
All right, we're speedrunning NG Pro already, chat.
You know the terms.
We're good.
Yep. Oh, sick.
And stay gone.
We're gaming, chat. Let's go.
To go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means. Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Oh, shit. We would probably still grab the sniper and the scope. Seems like a very smart idea. Nice. Nice. We go back to the beginning, chat. Look at this. Where is the autosave? Is it Verdugo? No, it's like actually the beginning. Nice. Well, okay, not the beginning, but... Pretty close to the beginning. It's pretty close to the beginning, chat.
And here we
go. For real.
This way.
I'm not gonna try to route a speed run right this second.
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No, Amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know.
What's up?
stay gone.
Professional immediately? Hell yeah, professional immediately. Fucking kidding me, dude? Yeah. I'm a professional businessman. You better believe I'm already on professional immediately. We are fucking gaming. The profesh, chief.
To go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means. Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Right. Here we go. Professional. We know what to expect this time around. Honestly, I don't think the village is going to be too bad at all on professional. Achievement for like doing the village or the castle egress here without destroying any catapults, and I think that we can do this on professional relatively easily as long as we don't too crazy here on the looting.
Almost out of here.
Should do it. It's you three, chat. Oh, I thought I would get the achievement. Oh no, sorry, it's not an achievement, it's a challenge.
He wants me to retrieve the amber. Almost at the church.
Pero no te puedo.
probably do the thing before and regretting it. By the thing, I mean switch to a knife that I can actually manage with. Shit, right in the fucking gut, dude. God damn. Give me a quick second here.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber.
Give me a quick second here.
An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, some...
Hold up. Gotta roll back the clock. We're gaming on the double input situation, Chief.
Almost at the church.
Shoot. God damn.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here.
Can we not skip? Okay, we can't. It's gonna suck. Speed running per se, but I am going a little brisk. Go a little briskly.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. This guy's out for blood. Oh! He's really gaming right now. He's doing all kinds of gaming right now.
This way looks promising.
Doing pretty well, Camille. How are you? We'll grab the blue medallions here, too. I don't remember where all of them are, but I know that there is like a request nearby, so it shouldn't be too complex. Awesome chain. Took me about just over 4 hours to beat it on hardcore. And I loved it.
Not bad. Okay.
One
next.
Below. I see that one. Shit. Stuck on the thing. And there's another one down here. Probably would be easier to shoot it from below. Directly at. I'm just trying to remember where it is. Let me go over here real quick. And see. Oh, here it is.
That's one job done.
There are really not very many typewriters in this game. Now what did I just do? No, Camilla, I'm not. I get way too many people that try to solicit through chat, so please don't do that.
Hurry on to the church now. We don't want to be late.
At least that gets them out of the way.
Hey,
Ranger, what are you buying? Let's make our first time business a memorable one. At least there's a fucking typewriter right here. I am down to shop with the merchant real quick. Try to figure out an arrangement.
So that's a request. Welcome.
Where are my items and whatnot?
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. A deal. Come. Back. Welcome. A deal well struck. Where would it? What can
I thought
I
the sawed-off shoddy is definitely a good choice.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
But I also feel like it's...
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? That shorty's
just makes the inventory situation a little... challenging because trying to sort out everything.
Got a selection
else.
Of good things on
I think what I'm gonna do though is like what I've been doing, where I just like send that knife to storage and then.
Welcome.
The biggest thing that we have to worry about up front is El Gigante. And I feel like in general. El Gigante is like, I mean, that's going to take a lot of ammo, but I feel like the way to go on that is definitely going to be the sniper rifle, for sure.
Try that on for size. Hope
so I'm definitely going to be focused on that.
To see you. Welcome, stranger. You can't go wrong with that.
We'll grab those.
Interesting.
Too.
Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Won't let me go so easily, huh?
I have the shotgun now. I need to make sure that that is on my bar.
Thank you.
have any flash grenades right now. No. I think this is the end of the fight.
Not fond of that, are we?
Well, maybe not the end of the fight. There we go. That's the end of the fight.
Okay. Now for the village chief's house.
I think honestly, just doing quick runarounds for loot. Not getting too invested in it, but just enough to get what I came here for type situation. Chapter 2.
Nope. Should be just up ahead.
Yo, Scotty, take it easy, Chief. Good one, buddy. Have a good one. Look at that. 2 chapters down already. Professional. Professional. I gotta take a break, guys. I gotta take a break. I've been fucking live for 21 hours. I probably should go to bed, honestly. Because I don't think I'm gonna have the fucking level of focus to be able to do U3 on professional right now. But let me just like take a quick break and stretch my legs and all that, and I'll decide if I'll keep going or not over the next like 5 minutes or so. Be back.
Okay, chat, I'm back. Some food. Got me some food. Leftover veggies from a couple days ago's dinner. We'll just chip away at those while we game on some separate ways here. Let me turn that off for now. Part of me, like, kind of wants to start over from my separate ways pro playthrough from yesterday. I'm, like, halfway tempted to start over, but at the same time, I'm like,
I'd like to feel it out a little on professional first. I think I'm just gonna play through where I'm at. Lowen.
Keep them busy, Leon.
Technically a cutscene? No.
Hope there's a lead on Luis here.
Maybe there is. Right. Throw my key to joy on real quick.
Empty-handed.
Can't leave empty-handed.
This could use some cleaning.
Can't leave empty-handed, chat. We have a pretty good ammo count at the moment.
What have we here?
Pretty good. Escape trap. I love how this motherfucker has found a way to teleport. Jump off of this thing by chance?
I can't leave empty-handed.
No. I want to try to keep the playtime down, so if I die, I'm going to, like, reload.
Hope there's a lead on Luis here.
All right, we're gonna hustle.
What have we here? Hi, my pretty.
I'm very disturbed by the fact that that chicken was just in the oven, hanging out, you know? There's a hand grenade there. Alright, taking a bite of my food real quick.
I bet they took him here.
Professional for you, chat. Welcome to professional.
Hope there's a lead on Louise here.
Probably would have helped if I hadn't, you know, gone way off the fucking path here.
What have we here?
Lie, my pretty. Hey, it's Bach.
Hi, my pretty. Still after me.
We're leaving. Goodbye.
Looks like I gave them the slip.
I believe there was a treasure over here, if I recall. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Stole a jacket.
Perfect for a professional like yourself.
Professional? Yeah, professional businessman, chief.
Welcome.
All right, hold on a second. So, Because after this, it's going to be Gigante, right? So, I probably should figure out what I'm going to upgrade.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Anything else I can help? A deal well struck. Come back anytime.
Got something.
Get him. Thief! Need the jacket. It's like a bangle or something. Gold bar, that's right. Yeah, she does have a pretty gnarly shoddy.
Hope he's down here.
That's weird. So it actually makes you
not a soul in sight.
Check the footprint first.
These belong to Luis.
I think there was anything else. Okay, there are some crates in here, but aside from that. Flash, do I? That sucks. Okay, we get through the whole chapter again. Odd. By the way, I'll turn my camera back on when I'm done eating. I don't like eating on stream. I'm surprised I don't have a single flash grenade. Did I buy the recipe by now? Do I have it? I don't think it's a thing yet. I don't think I can buy it yet.
What have we here?
What have we here? Nothing.
Pretty.
There is no escape.
No escape.
What? Did the chicken just stagger me? Jesus Christ. Wait a second. Okay. The RE2 tactics don't work, chat. Darn. What was that? That's kind of fucked up.
Enough of this.
Still after me.
Ahí va eso.
Looks like I gave them the slip.
This down? No. Can I, hold on, can I buy the flash recipe now?
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Oh, that sucks.
Got it. Hard times, mate.
Would have been really nice. Unfortunate. I do already have some ideas on, like, how I might go about speedrunning this chapter. I don't think the first two chapters are that bad, honestly. This is kind of where I think the speedrun picks up a little bit because you have to deal with like the chainsaw ladies and stuff. I mean, you do have the Verdugo fights, I guess, but.
Not good.
It'd be really nice if you could just pick up these smokes right away without having to go in here. And I guess in the grand scheme of things, it's not that big a deal.
Not a soul in sight. These belong to Louise.
I love how she just knows. Oh yeah, it looks like his boot.
Is this his frequency? Keep them busy, Leon.
Keep them busy, Lowen. Sorry, I'm forgotten to make my G Fuel earlier.
Need to search the house. Hope there's a lead on Louise here.
Thing over here. No. Wasn't sure.
At least their holy book looks interesting.
Ada's got shoulder blades of steel. Look at her. Look at her back. Jesus.
What have we here?
Got shoulder blades of steel, Chief. I don't know if I'll be able to.
Hi, my pretty.
Without a flash grenade, I don't know that I'll be able to handle this room. I used my flash grenade earlier. And I think this is definitely going to be... From a speedrun standpoint, we need a flash here. No doubt. Was gonna fucking roll over me. And so I was thinking like this way, just shoot this guy. is probably the play.
Enough of this.
Still have to be
probably be better to go the other way, but I don't like the idea of how that guy needs to be shot. It's kind of weird. I know that Looks we wouldn't like grab this treasure in the speedrun because it's just so far out of the way and it's just not that, you know, worth that much. But even so.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're ready for a treat.
I probably should hit this typewriter.
Got something.
So this chapter was actually kind of long.
Down here.
The first two chapters are not long at all.
Not good.
GMPM, I didn't realize that before.
Not a soul in sight. These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Gotta figure out what we can do here. Particular case, I think probably gonna have to deal with this the old-fashioned way, but you know. This is so fucking weird, dude. Maybe that one you can't parry. I think maybe it's because you can't parry that one. He didn't see me. Good.
Ah!
Get him. Shit. You know what I, well, you know, fuck, I'm not gonna worry about grabbing that thing here. Right now. Yeah, Flash would make this super easy.
Not good. Not a soul in sight. These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
But he's still making noise. Jesus Christ. Saw blade. There we go. Yeah, see, because I feel like I'm going to run into problems with Gigante because I don't have a lot of rifle ammo now. Which is rather unfortunate. The other option is maybe there's a way to use a grenade or something and knock myself through the steam. I don't know. I think we're gonna have to test that a little more.
Do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Luis. Fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset and not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Oh, he's mad.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Yes, just had some business to attend to.
Yeah.
I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao, ciao.
My luck.
Boy. I think the shotgun's gonna be our best friend for getting shit out of the way. He's like, don't hurt me, chief. Wait, this is a thing? Oh shit, this is happening. Okay. Merchant's like, please don't hurt me. Wait, how do... I thought this was blocked off, but I guess not. So weird.
Welcome. I've got something new.
Anyway,
well done, stranger.
Need to get this done before all said and done here, so.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. Got a selection of good things on sale. Good instinct, stranger.
I think we're gonna do something like that so that I could make this.
Welcome. I still have some new items. You might a deal well struck. Not dazzled, are you?
I need 50,000, which geez, I have no idea where I'm gonna get that, but
I'll buy almost anything.
I feel like maybe it'd be worth it to like sell
a deal well
the handgun struck. To get the 50k.
This kind of work is about wielding. What can I do you?
Probably not, but
come back anytime.
Oh, come on, dude. This is just fucking mean. Oh, rip. Rip, dude. Back at the fucking warehouse.
Got something.
It's going to be weird trying to figure out what the best path for this is going to be. Really? Lily dog. Yeah, I'm genuinely nervous for Gigante.
I hope he's down here.
Genuinely nervous, because I would like to upgrade the rifle all the way.
Not good.
At least as much as I can. I feel like that is the play.
These belong to Louise. Is this his frequency?
That was close.
You're a tough one.
Really? God, dude, this is painful.
Night, night.
So bad, like, all in the name of trying to just save a couple of fucking bullets, man. Jesus Christ. So bad. Try to save one bullet and you end up spending a billion others with a weapon that's not as good. But it's like, you know, what are you gonna do? Gigante's coming up. Yes, you could use the crossbow if you really needed to, but...
Hey,
Dude, he got out the game real fast. Just please close the door. No. Come on, man. Jesus.
Got some wings. Perfect for a professional like yourself.
We're not in combat. Come on, dude. Oh, of course you did.
Lights out.
What? Oh no. Again. Fuck, dude. Looks so bad, dude. Well, at least this is a thing. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Christ. So bad.
Gun.
This really sucks.
Rhymes with welcome, stranger. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I knew you were a go-getter. There's some things, money. Good instinct, stranger. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. You can't.
Alright. I think it's typewriter you do that, yeah.
Again.
And. Need.
Welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs. A deal well struck.
Fuck, so bad.
Try that on for size.
Need 14,000 pesetas.
Welcome.
Next There's time, no way that's gonna happen. Eh? We're keeping both the TMP and the pistol. Well, you have like a higher chance to get welcome. Pistol ammo.
I've got something new for
so,
you, mate.
Kind of.
Thank you.
rifle some more. There was also treasure in here, but I think I missed my chance on that. Unless there's somehow a way in back here, which I don't think there is. Oh, oh, no treasure. God, I'm tempted to restart. Honestly, this is pretty bad. Oh, this is really bad, actually. Jesus. Oh, that's so fun. Oh, dude, this is so bad. This is so bad. I feel like, honestly, at this point, it's probably better to just, like, loot this and then fucking come back to save you. Not like there's that much here anyway, but I didn't do the upgrades yet, did I? I'm at 3 power. I think there will be enough stuff here, though, to justify.
Here we go.
Before we trigger Gigante, we'll loot this and then we'll come back and talk to the merchant, hopefully.
El picadillo.
Ahí va esto.
Seguidla.
I think the fight triggers just once you. Fuck. Oh. Okay. Well, there is a typewriter here too, which is quite nice. Alright, so we'll come back to the typewriter, I guess. Try to figure out, because like routing Gigante is probably not going to be that bad. I do expect from a speedrun standpoint, like it'll be pretty similar. To the, Leon version of it, you know?
Welcome. Let's came see. Into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Well done, stranger. I knew I could count on you.
Now, let me see here.
There you are.
Yeah, I do need a few things here. We're gonna grab that.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that.
I don't know what we're gonna grab next, though.
Keep a welcome.
Because I have enough for the rifle upgrade, like just right here. But I do think being able to load more is probably good, too.
What's that? How have we procured? You can't go wrong with that. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Don't know
sale,
what else we would get
stranger.
Rid of, though.
Ruby's all rubbish. Problem. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. So, now go think, and cause some.
I think we're probably going to have to settle for what we have here.
Welcome,
only thing I could
stranger.
Think of would be to
still have some new items you might be
sell
interested.
The handgun.
Hard top.
That's the only thing I could think of would be to like sell welcome. The handgun.
You're a deal
would
well
definitely
struck.
Give me enough. I'd be able to get
anything else I can help.
That.
This kind of don't get yourself killed now.
What was on sale? He had a sale going on. What was
welcome.
It?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
But he had a sale.
What you see
oh,
is
oh, the
what
blaster.
I've got.
Yeah, yeah, the blaster recipe.
Will that be all then?
Need, like,
Ruby's all rubbish.
A few
makes
thousand.
No difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. No, I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs.
It seems like the knife is not really worth hanging on to anyway. It's not like we need it for like a Krauser fight or anything, so could just fuck around. Real quick and just see what happens. Might actually be worth getting the stingray later in separate ways. Maybe. I don't know. Guess we'll have to see. Let's see how we do.
Hi, you are a popular one, Reese.
Get him. It's probably dumb, but here we are.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Reese here. You guys still around?
Oh, okay.
Lady first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. The stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant? Parasite food.
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Mierda! Ida, they're here.
Of course they are.
Are probably the people that sacked the lab.
Are you serious?
Luis, wait up, dude.
Get back here. Don't inhale the smoke.
police over here being dumb. You know? Figure out our next move.
This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here.
Okay. Could be up here. It's right at the top of the ladder. Somewhere.
Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh?
Right here.
Where's the key? Shit! I'm a...
It'd be nice if I could... hook shot onto that instead of having to jump around. A lot of these treasures are not exactly on the path.
This is where we parked. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first. The bind.
Yeah. Okay. Over here is just the merchant. I don't recall there being.
A raccoon. Guess
there is a. You need to get. Lithograph.
Welcome.
I can't talk today, Jesus.
Other bits and bobs too, mate. A deal well struck. Well, then, what can I do you for? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Order that you put them in this place.
How elaborate.
I believe that's the optimal way.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
I don't actually need to do that. Yo, Graf, what's up, buddy?
Be the ink.
I fucked up. That was my fault. You gotta grab the... You gotta grab the thing before you loot the... Put you here to start. So it's gonna be.
You only gotta flip the first one. Okay.
That's chill. Elaborate.
That's super chill.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
Lowen. Lowen, Jeff. We're probably looking at something along the lines of shooting.
Have the same sim- seems simple enough. Looks like something goes here. A trap.
Uh-oh. Have spinals, right? Jesus. Drop spinals. Okay. No. Guess that that answers that. Spinals are good. It's true. It's true.
Probably do like the four colors. Be worth a pretty penny.
I think I know what's coming.
If I grabbed that resource last time. Maybe I did.
This will definitely be better here than the TMP. Sure.
Like something goes here. A trap.
Where's the dude?
Dude, come on, man. What the fuck is that? Final. You do. It's good, Looney Bin. It's good. Honestly, I think it might be one of, like, the best DLCs that Capcom's ever made. I actually kind of like it better than the base game, to be honest.
I think I know what's coming.
Just, like, all around with, like, the pacing and stuff. We did like 1, 5. Yeah, 4 is fine. Oh, wait, wait, 2, 2, 2, 2. Here we go. Shit, dude. Yeah, this room is kind of annoying. You have like no room to squeeze around at all. Literally no room.
Okay, now for the second ingredient.
Pretty bad. Little does she know. At least reload this first. Here we go.
Clean strike.
Oh god. Is one of the challenging rooms, gee. Yo, Burpan, thank you for the luck. Holmes. Oh, shit. So you can just... Okay. One ingredient, chat.
I've got some new items in stock. Hey,
bud.
Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. A deal
got
well
some
struck.
Rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh, welcome. I'll buy it at a high price. Will that be all, then?
Well,
a well-tuned weapon can make up for a...
lack of skill, friend.
Oh. You can't go wrong with that.
Oh.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Molding a weapon. There you are. As you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your taste. We've tried that on for size. Don't get yourself
That works.
Killed now.
You know what? Let's do the thing that I was gonna do. Oh, no room for the black bass. Darn. Alright, well. I guess the best option is going to be to try to figure out. I guess we could craft blast arrows to free up some space. There is, in fact, a velvety blue here.
Mm-hmm. couldn't just let me through, could you?
That voice.
Friend. Okay. Well. I did have a friend. Past tense, you know? Jesus. All right, there are blue medallions that I want to get. So.
Now, where are the others?
There's one under, well, not under here, but it's like, you should be able to see it from the window, I think. Butterfly lamp, hell yeah. There's one in the dog cage. Other one is by the main part. All right, so here's this one. Last one's over here. Very quickly grab this bad boy. And we are out of here. I'm assuming that the fastest way is like jumping through here and then here. In theory, if you could get
the last ingredient's not far now.
You get that done, yeah. Be too bad.
That sound. That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
Business.
I'm not sure if it's best to just jump down this way or... I mean, I'm sure it's faster, but... I'm not sure if maybe, be better... go the other way. Yeah, because you can...
I should check below.
Because you can basically skip all of this if you really want to. Nice. But then you'd miss out on this treasure, of course, so. Sure, there was an item over here. Yeah, or your treasure, rather. Yeah. There's actually a lot of treasure here. Now we're good. There's a few ways to traverse this area.
Be the collection room. Blue butterfly.
All right, it was stag. Yeah, stag gold thing.
Need to reach him. Louise's footprints must have gone this way.
All right, we're gonna hustle through here. Turn around at all?
Modern mod.
Well, alrighty then.
Down we go. What is this?
Into the sewers, Chief.
A nest? Hope it's not a sign of things to come.
It definitely is. It definitely is. No. Close. Very close call.
It won't open.
All right, whatever.
I'm not swimming in that.
I feel like I can fly out of that.
I see you took care of a request. Well done.
You're welcome.
Well done.
You're welcome, Chief.
Reliable. Still have some new items. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one.
The bangle. Hopefully be able to buy some stuff.
About all I can do for this,
it doesn't right, get
give me
any
the exclusive
better than that.
Dog.
It's a veritable work. Thank you. Do check out my web. Yes, again soon.
Got this taken care of for now. Give me the giant turd. Should drain the water.
That should take care of the water, I hope. Out.
Razor's blaster. It's sick. Well, that's good to know. Means it'll be all that much more worthwhile. Always blast arrows. It's actually tempting to ditch the shotgun. Send the shotgun to storage for now because I don't really need it. Oh, excuse me. Fast just to get that out of here. Oh, come on, dude. Okay. Jesus Christ. Multiple levels of uncool. Going to be coming up on you three here soon.
Thanks for the directions, Luis.
More. Okay. Unprofessional. There's two of them. Oh boy. Could have been so much worse. Couple of turds, nice. This guy is gaming. Holy shit. Fucking around, dude. He was full sprint. How's pro going? Not too bad. Can't complain. There's a couple of toxic areas so far. Nothing I don't think we can handle, though.
You again?
I think we're gonna have to figure out how many flash grenades will be available. Right, U3 is coming up.
I reserve some items, just my other customer doesn't know about these. Welcome. I got something new for you. I knew you were a go-getter. Well, look at you, mate.
Look at you, mate.
A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it.
But I mean. Let's do this one.
Now, welcome. A deal well struck.
All right, we're gonna use this mainly for you three. It's dist in holidays. I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean. Like, are you asking, like, if he is actually Santa Claus, or I guess I don't know what you mean. Dist cosplays as Santa from time to time. I think he's really into the holidays. Yeah, no, Kai, I know, I'm just fucking with him. No, he's been streaming. He's just been on. I think he's kind of been going through the same thing I've been going through. Just fucking stream schedule all over the place.
Alright.
I don't think I'm even gonna bother with the shotgun in this fight.
Time.
I feel like
welcome.
My best bet is probably, if I'm gonna grab anything, it would be to grab the crossbow.
Oi,
and to just see.
I've got something new.
There you are.
Come back when you can actually pay. Now go and cause some
something
mayhem,
like that. Yeah, lethal. I really enjoy this DLC. I think
It might be a hot take, I don't know, but I think it's better than the base game. Oh yeah, I mean, this is 1000% the safe strat. No doubt. This fight is honestly not that hard, to be completely honest. Exclusive on the rifle, and it's GG. I mean, I also didn't cheese the aiming and stuff.
Thank you for the chance to do good again.
I was also tired, yeah, that's true.
I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan. How about you help Leon when I'm gone, eh? Speaking of... sounds like you need to say... Leon!
Leon! Yeah, those Gyaradors were, like, not that strong.
Now, back to Krauser. How do you get over there so fast?
I'm gonna try to run past as many of these as I can.
Stranger,
you're three hiding about.
We're in for a treat.
Hold on. Here we go.
Oh, what are you buying?
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Next this upgrade 8x13.
Welcome.
Yeah, I guess we can.
All yours.
Buy
now
ourselves a case. There's supposedly Novies around here somewhere. And they're like hiding.
Lights out.
Not sure where the Novies are. Takes you back the other way. Yeah. There's gotta be more Novies in here. Yeah, there's three. I haven't found them all yet, though. The one. Really? Does it say that they're in there? Let me see. Something tells me that they're in here. They're probably in like really weird spots. And see.
I can feel it. You're the type that gets things done.
Because you don't get the request until here. Not in here.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you.
I believe there was one in here at first. Figured maybe there'd be one like in this main area right here. Look, I've searched this pretty well though, and I'm not seeing anything. Maybe it is outside.
Out.
I was thinking like maybe it could be clinging to the wall. Yeah, right there.
It's done.
Good intuition, eh?
Lights out.
Okay. I don't think I'm beating this in under 2 hours, but...
Alright.
I probably could have if I hadn't rushed the... Or if I hadn't stayed back there for fucking 20 minutes. And rushed that shit, but it's cool.
Gotta keep the client happy.
Shit, there was a treasure back here. Fuck. Where was the treasure? Ah, I see. Nice.
Yeah, something about just, something about playing on pro, chat. But just
getting through won't be easy.
Something about playing on pro is just so much easier for me. Hog. Hog champion.
So that's a request done and dusted. Good stuff, stranger. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
I'm thinking, like, just...
Good instinct, stranger.
This sort of stuff. I don't have
welcome,
another
stranger.
Option on that right now, so... We're gonna sit tight on that
I'll
one.
Buy. Thank you. This kind of work is about
60,000, huh?
Hope to see you again.
Oh.
Soon.
Ahí está.
Oh, that was very nice. Where's the treasure hat? Oh, that's right. Okay, all right. Well, let me just do this. All I care about is that treasure. Okay. Yeah, okay. Whatever. I guess I didn't realize that that guy came from there. I just kind of assumed that he came from a different part of that room. I have an idea.
Ahí está.
Glass case, the other one's on one of these refrigerators.
Good.
Plenty of rifle ammo would be good. Good in gaming. Good in gaming. I think we're going sub 2, chat. Married Sarah in Starfield. Very nice. Very nice. Sense it's gonna be a good idea to grab treasure, you know?
You're sure to find something you'll love. Gun rock, welcome.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, chat.
Will that be all then? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. Not we're starting to get an eye. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Right,
there.
Yeah.
Should be able to get out now. Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
Glad that they... Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell? Dude, he gamed. God damn. Dude, he really gamed. Jesus Christ.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
Cat, you heard it here. She doesn't like thrill rides, chat. She doesn't like thrill rides. Boo. She doesn't like thrill rides. What the fuck, man? Yeah, I'm definitely not beating this in 9 minutes. Giant insects. There are novies around here. I don't know where. I'm super dead. Okay. Yeah. That's so fun. That's so fun. Okay, whatever. That's gonna be a little tricky. I have no idea where the Novies are. Haven't much bothered to look. Christ. Not gonna do the bug quests, I don't think, in this mission. Oh, to look around to see if there's one like over here though. There's one. I'm sure that the other two are back there. I feel like dealing with that right now.
Need to find the main terminal.
The freaking war room equivalent over there. Oh, it's random. That's interesting. Well, it's probably not random. It's probably just different for hardcore and standard, or hardcore and pro. Probably just a different combination.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility. You don't look friendly.
Definitely not getting it in sub 2, but it's fine.
Guess my new friend was the result of some experiment.
Also not a cutscene.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device.
Override the security lockdown, chief.
Okay, I'm done here.
I'm done here.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, I thought we were gonna see. I thought we were gonna see the insane cut. Now I have to do this whole section again. Oh, that's fun. Setting up for a speed run? Indeed. Indeed. I guess there's one. That's cool. Had some range. Oh, nice. Red mist. Sick. Sick, dude.
It whiz.
Oh, dude. Last Novi, just out of curiosity. I feel like it's gotta kinda be on the main path, but I don't know. Did not seem like it was over here, so.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. I guess knowing I'm not gonna beat it in under 2 hours, I guess I could just do this. Tower. Oh, that's good to know. Come on, man. All right, well, we know where it is. We know where it is. It's good. I see. You can just barely not see it. To view until okay. At least it's not too far fetched. That one more hit's gonna kill me, so we're gonna that works. Ah, shit. probably not a bad idea to try and...
Task complete.
See about...
Need to find the main terminal.
Dude, why is it... Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, why the hell is it not letting me save you? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Freaking out.
Guess my new friend was the result of some damage.
Get the necklace.
Lasers. Better watch out. Well, that was excessive. This is it.
More like now, 6, 7, 9, right, chat? Oh shit, the Fetty Wap. Oh. Any 6, 7, 9 enjoyers in the chat?
Okay, I'm done here.
We have to get to Loan.
Leon's headed for their sanctuary. I'll meet
him. Barely not making it under 2 hours, chat. Badge. Oh, what's this?
So that's a request done.
Just a little chit chat with the merchant. I see.
I knew I could count on you. I've got something new for you, man. You can't go wrong with that.
instinct, stranger.
An interesting choice. Weldon, what can I do you for? A declare.
Here.
Isn't welcome. Got some rare things on Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
That.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack. Now go and cause some mayhem. Eh?
I'm probably just gonna rocket Krauser or Sadler.
Hey.
Preferable. We could just get y'all out of the way. Wow, that's a point. Nice. Nice, dude. Nice. I feel like this is the time. Problem is, much as I would love for this to be like the opportunity to use the fucking crossbow. Something like that could work. Damn it. Darn. At least we could just run by this guy. These guys follow really close behind, so I need a way to flip through without causing too many issues. I want to get on and off, or I want to get out and up onto that lift as quickly as possible.
No!
Oh, come on. Let me see. Can I crouch under this one? No, I can't. Okay. I figured it was at least worth looking into. Oh, there's so many. Okay. Well, at least now I know.
Oh. Oh.
Yo, what up, Sink? This guy's an asshole. Oh, come on, man. That's so painful. Out and going, you're looking at it.
I should have raided you years ago, Chris.
Yo, Maxi, thank you for the raid, buddy. Yo, what did you think about Separate Ways? Welcome in, y'all. My name is Haze Blade. If you don't know me, I like to speedrun a lot of horror games and Souls-likes. Currently doing some professional scouting of the speedrun route just to see what we're looking at here. Wonder if I can... Oh, no. God, they're all here. I think we're gonna have to do things a little differently here. Gonna keep going, but yeah. Actually made things specifically in the scenario that I liked as much, if not more, than the main game. I feel the exact same way. I actually like the DLC overall more than the main game. Yeah, they did. They sure did. Wow, really, dude? Okay. 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 Professional is no joke, chat. No joke. I didn't have the energy for the last two chapters. Gotcha. How many saves is it? I feel like it's a different save count.
Oh,
10? Gotcha. Makes sense. And is it still two, is it 2 hours? 2.5 hours, gotcha. Jesus Christ. So bad. The problem is, like, I can't kill them quickly enough before the other guys catch up. Maybe what I could do is I could, like, throw a flash grenade. The fucking gangbang, dude. Look, just look at him. Okay, whatever, dude. Fucking cringe. There's a yellow orb upstairs. I'll wait until I get up there. Can already tell we're gonna be selling a lot of heals in the speedrun on Pro. But so many of the treasures are just way too far out of the way, yet the yellow herbs, they're all, almost all of the yellow herbs are like right on the path. It didn't happen to be a fucking typewriter up here, eh? No. It's unfortunate. Oh, come on, dude. All right. Oh, my God. Concerned about a double Gyarados room. I had no issues with double Gyarados. I have the sniper maxed out, and I killed them in one shot each after throwing a heavy nade. It was very easy.
I can hardly welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
We are buying a rocket launcher.
I'll hand this over when you've got all yours. Come back anytime.
Yeah, exclusive sniper. One heavy nade and one sniper to the back. And the job was done. Granted, it's a little expensive to do that, but... I am so glad that killed him anyway. I am so glad.
Things on this island start popping off. Time to wrap things up. Just what I... I need to hurry.
Leon's cooking over there, chat. Just hold up now. Just let him cook. Just let him cook. We're gonna go get him the rocket launcher.
What?
he is a man's best friend in this part of the run. Okay. Here, dog. Nice. The other guy didn't give a fuck.
Oh, deja vu. Time to end this. Hold on, Leon.
Is there a typewriter here?
Nope.
2 hours and 4 minutes. Unfortunately. Hold on. I think my pass is not an option. The red mist, indeed. I forgot about the rocket launcher, guys. Yeah, I bought it with just money.
Just whatever. I need to hurry.
Saving the bow, I think, for the end game is 1000% the fucking play, Chief. Oh no. And just fucking crowd control with it, which I personally think is just a fucking brilliant idea. Dude, what a fucking guy.
Like, let me just fucking point blank it. Wait till you fucking land, dude.
Jesus. Die. It's fine.
Just what?
I'm gonna need a double input for. The shift key.
like, honestly, you just don't even need. Honestly, you just don't even need to kill either of those two.
Deja vu. Time to end this. Hold on, Leon.
Lowen.
I'm on.
I will. Don't worry. We're about to GG chat. GG in the chat. Professional in the bag, dude. I think we can get S plus pretty easily. I think we can S plus and we can sub 2 hours pretty easy. I'll give you a holy body. Oh! Any holy body enjoyers in the chat? Anybody trying to get a slice of that holy body? Anybody trying to cop that? Sorry, Leon. It's nothing personal. Yo, what did you guys think of the ending? Did anybody's mind just get absolutely blown seeing Wesker's big ship? We got an S rank. Couldn't quite pull the S plus out of it. I skipped it? No, I didn't. Look, it's right here.
Sir, the explosions failed to detonate simultaneously. Calculated destruction is well below 50% of the estimates. Most of the island remains intact.
Oh, Ada.
Ada.
What to do with you?
Choppers is still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
What's Wesker gonna do?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned.
Oh, shoot! Can't wait to play Chris Redfield and raid this very ship in Resident Evil 5 Remake, right, chat?
Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.
Yo, look at those wrinkles in the face, dude. Oh, shit. The smirk. Complete local saturation. Better believe it, dude. Better believe it, dude. Look at that. Professional is in that bag, dude. My chief.